People were killed and two others shot outside this property in Conejos County. According to our Denver 7 investigative sources, this may be a case of domestic violence.